what are you looking for, David? Is there canisters?
Yeah. In here.
Well, someone else is already here.
I need essence collected from various locations.
Well, I've got that one.
Isolate a dimensional weak spot out there.
You want to jump back in soon? Essence sample from the Rostova shops.
Rostova? Are they?
Which I think is down here.
How the fuck did you get there so quickly, David?
I legged it. Found it. I am Papa Giuseppe. And I make it a
Geronimo.
Good a pizza. Found another vehicle for us. Oh, how the fuck is this thing on fire? Literally hasn't been used.
You got a motorbike there?
Somewhere here.
So what are these canisters, David?
Okay, so I'm at a point.
They're just essence canisters.
Ethereum for reaction testing. A lot of Ethereum.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
That is perfect because my seismic scans found big juicy deposits we can mine.
Market contract.
I'm hoping to get into the field and...
Sorry, Barrera. Gonna have to rain check that field trip. No sense using our manpower when Terminus has already done the heavy lifting with their own mining operation. All stations report back to base.
I'm gonna get this mystery box and see if I get something cool.
We need the Ethereum in those extractors. You have your orders.
Let's fuck, they're ages away.
Jansen waiting.
I'm gonna shoot you down here.
Get their mining. Jansen's got big plans for it.
Extractor launch sequence initiated. We don't got all day, squad. Get in there and mess them up.
I see an enemy.
Holy frick!
How many helicopters did you have to blow up? I have blown up.
I'm getting lit up!
You need to do it.
Gotta love some rapid unscheduled disassembly. Consider yourself grounded, Terminus.
Grab Dr. Jensen's Ethereum canister and move out. We're on the clock.
I got you six.
Run, don't perk.
I want you back here with that canister ASAP. Jansen's pacing a track through the vinyl flooring, and I doubt Uncle Sam will give us the funds to replace it.
Thanks, everyone. I'll make sure the effort isn't wasted. And thank you, Commander Green, for understanding the severity of the situation and responding so quickly.
Cheers, mate.
Live strike team, I want you out in the field getting your hands dirty. I refuse to let anyone sit on their asses and wait for Dr. Jansen to save us.
Hell. Where are you, David? Isn't this the place where you came, David, and there's one shot of banging you?
Yeah.
They scared the fuck out of us.
Double points.
Swapping mags!
Nice.
Having enemies to deal with takes some of the worry out of this mess. And if everything does go to shit, at least we got each other to fall back on.
Trying to show off for somebody?